Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is an urgent request from Sky Union. Immortals have invaded one of Sky Union's arsenal testing facilities to corrupt the AIs housed there. A preceding squad is attempting to carry out this mission, but lacks the manpower to do so. Thus, the situation is still ongoing. Dispatch to the mission area. Rendezvous with the preceding squad and eliminate the immortals from the facility. Complete any necessary preparations as soon as possible, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. All entry points have been blocked to prevent the corruption from spreading. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Radar will not be affected, displaying the coordinates of the target immortal. Proceed to the designated coordinates and destroy any corrupted AIs you encounter. Oh? How peculiar. Your target is not an immortal. This situation conflicts with the mission details. Comparing with Sky Union.
Futile.
Comparison results show no mission is currently in progress. Status reset, override. The mission has been deleted.
We will kill you now. Your role in this is over.
Farewell. Your performance ends here.
Attention. Warning. The treaty prohibits all hostilities between mercenaries, save those integral to completing missions. If combat actions are confirmed,
then what?
Processing. The situation is hostile. You are off.
Two versus one still isn't enough. More powerful than you thought. Or perhaps you will decide to respect.
Boom. Concentrate on the battle. I cannot win if my partner is crippled by hesitation. Especially once our foe begins to show its true power.
Perhaps you are the one who is helping. The two of us could not kill you. Perhaps all will proceed as the professor has spun. Regret. I must withdraw.
Attention. Gloom's arsenal is inactive. The battle is not over. Combat systems remain online.
Kill you! I'll take you down, even if I have to...
Stop, Regret. All this means is that the Professor is right. Our mission remains unfinished. We should leave.
I understand. To think I could kill you was a miscalculation on my part. I'm sure Grief will be pleased with this outcome. Whatever your role is in this, I'll be watching closely, because the future is already decided.
All enemies have withdrawn from the battlefield.